Right now, a Vermont man is awaiting extradition to New Hampshire after he allegedly set a maintenance building on fire in Lebanon. Lebanon police say crews responded to 5 Meadowbrook Village yesterday morning. Nobody was injured. Police arresting Micah Bouton on an arson charge.